Also new at 6, the Clark County District Attorney filing an emergency petition to stop a vote that could commute the sentences of 65 people on death row here in Nevada. The vote at tomorrow's State Board of Pardons meeting could change all death sentences to life in prison without the possibility of parole. Nevada Governor Steve Sisolak requesting last week that the board discuss whether to commute all death sentences.